What it is, love, mama, trying to fall in shut. And everyone around you can't rely on. Lately, you more dead than alive. Hey guys, this is Nick. Welcome to my channel, my video baby. It is movie trailer time. I haven't done that in a minute. I'm here to watch the Black Panther teaser trailer. Listen guys, I'm gonna be upfront and honest with you guys. I have only knows a little bit about the Black Panther. All I know is that he's in the New Avengers, that he's one of the members. And that his armor, like the stuff that he used, is the same stuff that Wolverine uses. We call it animanium, something like that. I think they use that. So that's what I think his suit is made from. If I'm wrong, please let me know in the comment section down below. I just can't. I know I used to watch Avengers when it came out on Disney XD, and the Black Panther was near. I fucking loved it. He was pretty cool. I like it. I seen the movie Captain America Civil War when he was in it. And he was doing his little acrobatic stuff. It was badass. Him versus Tony Stark. Best fight scene. I love that shit. I just can't wait to watch this teaser trailer with you guys. I want you guys to sit back, relax, eat a snack, and enjoy yourselves. You know what to say. So.
Now before we do this, let's go over the ground rules. Rule number one, no touching of the hair or face.
Of course.
And that's it. Now let's do this.
Tell me something. What do you know about Wakanda?
Hey.
Called it El Dorado. They looked for it in South America.
Okay.
But it was in Africa.
El Dorado. Nobody knows about that island there.
I'm the only one who's seen it. And made it out alive.
The dog knows. Oh, shit. See what I mean? That doesn't even faze him. That is badass. Yo, he's going crazy. Okay.
The world is changing.
Ooh, I know who she is. Oh, that Michael Jordan up in there? Is that? Is that Angela Bassett? Okay. Lit. Oh, you know he was gonna jump on a car. I thought he was gonna land on the street. What was that bad? Hey. Coming soon. We all know it's coming 2018, let's be real. Oh, there you have it guys, unbelievable. I love it. Some parts of the movie, it reminds me of something. It's this old around 90s movie. It was called The Phantom. If you remember that movie, that's what I'm talking about. If you don't remember that movie, look it up. That was a really, really good movie. I love this movie. The Phantom and Thor, the movie Thor, had a baby. This is what it came out of. This is the Black Panther is all about. Unbelievable. I saw a lot of people I did not expect to be. Angela Bassett. Oh my God. Michael Jordan. The one he had braids. Are you kidding me? My boy Creed had braids. Believable. Like I said, guys, I do not know too much about this stuff. But I just cannot wait to watch it. It's coming soon. But we all know it's coming out next year. Because Wonder Woman came by and it was freaking fucking cool, so I just can't wait to watch it. I hope you guys like it, man. Write in the comment section down below what you guys think of my reaction and this trailer. I can't wait for the official trailer to come out. Man, this is just a teaser. Just a little teaspoon taste for us. Just for us. Hit that like button if you like it. Hit that down button if you don't.
It's okay. I love you guys anyway. Till next time. See you when I see you. Deuces.
You may serve as my pal.
Continue. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Game over. Thanks for playing. Come back soon.